Well, breaking overnight, thieves steal an entire ATM from a 24-hour laundromat in West Philadelphia. It happened just a short time ago at 52nd and Jefferson Street. A manager on the scene tells Eyewitness News three men came in and tried to break into the machine. When that didn't work, they took the whole thing. It's unclear how much money they got away with.